I'm First Lieutenant Marcus Jeffries, 3rd Platoon Leader of the Commander in Chief's Guard, and my primary weapon is the espontoon. This was a weapon utilized as early as the 17th century and most recently was utilized on the battlefields during the 19th century by non-commissioned officers and commissioned officers as a signaling tool after it was replaced by the musket. Here in the Commander in Chief's Guard, the officers carry the espontoon while the non-commissioned officers carry the halberd.